In the past, I made a total of 6 apology videos, only one of which was authentic. The other 5 were either insincerely made or produced over something petty.